Now we need make sure you get that code clear. And there's another one right in there. See if you can get it.
Where?
Beside it.
Size.
And there's not one on the gimbal. Okay, let me put the battery in. You have to come over here if we need to move away from this metal table.
All right.
Okay. Turn on the remote controller. You'll be filming this. Connected to my phone.
I'll give you a second.
There you go.
So I'll give you a second.
Okay. Now we need to calibrate the compass.
Okay. Are you able to record the screen?
Yes.
Okay.
The home point has been updated. Please check it on the map.
Okay, calibrate this. So calibrate, or video me calibrating the compass.
All right.
There we go. Let's see. Got it. Format the SDI card. Camera. SDI card. Format. Formatting. There we go. It's formatted. Check the IMU. Now we're going to test the gimbal, so focus on that. See it moving?
I can't see anything, sons of my eyes. I'm sure the camera can see it.
Okay.
Now,
demonstrate the gimbal pitch. We did use the controls to manage their power on the motors. So. Everybody go. Make sure. Can you get them both?
Mm-hmm.
Take off.
Yeah. Hover the crescent crease, approximately 1.5 meters high. Up, down, forward, backward, left and right, and the clockwise and turn left. So, up. Forward.
Back. Really high.
Okay. Use your remote controller to record 7 seconds of video. Use the playback, so record on this. We're on video. Yeah, let's move them down so we can see the video. All right, stop it. And we'll play it back. There's the video. Now, hover the aircraft at an altitude of 20 meters. Two right now. Oh, watch the controller. I'm fingering. Get that. Carry out a distance and altitude test. Make sure to show the app clearly in each other. In open space, the distance altitude should reach 200 meters and 120 meters. So distance 200 meters, altitude 120. So let's go up to 120. Go ahead and get the okay, 120 meters high and 200 meters out. Now we'll just return to home.
Go home.
Then we're going to land it, turn everything off, and then stop. Power them off.
Hey, Peter Parker.